Look at the bloody state of that little sod. This is downstairs as I've just come back in from my appointment. Tried to walk into that trap, which is far too little, and got its head caught. I'll try and get it out, but yeah, we're getting it out. Let it go. That trap will reopen there in a couple of days. Fly gets to live again for another day.